You cannot, considering the division that have been artificially created by Cameroon, the desire by Cameroon to institute division, you cannot, on one sitting, bring all of us together to accept to work together on all the issues. And that is why, in our understanding, we think these baby steps that has talked about, and which Comrade John has emphasized in some previous background meetings, the issue-by-issue approach. Now, you've seen us here. We were brought together here. We were brought together here. I can assure you people, I had a lot of thinking, because the way it happened, I was called up for a meeting on a day. It's only God that took me to that meeting. Because normally you just call me up for a meeting without having clarification. There was no agenda, and I just went in. We were asked to do a video, and I'm like, the whole yesterday I was so pressured, and I had to sleep for about 2 hours just to get my face a bit clear to do that video. Immediately I was asked, there means I have to come in here today. And Lord, I am here. I don't think it's by my power. There is something that is happening. And I think sometimes we should learn at least to agree on one issue. COVID-19 has brought us together. There is no lockdown that we have not consulted. Take note. We might not come out there and shout. There is no lockdown that the three of us have not consulted. I have even asked Comrade John that I would like to have a meeting with his own people on the ground, so that we see, because I've assigned Capo, giving him the responsibility. You must unite all the forces in the northern states. You have to. We are even trying to work with the AMF down in the areas of Fako and Meme. So these baby steps will lead us to where we want to go. And I'm quite sure that they are not difficult to be achieved. I pray, Amazonians, please, don't fuel the division. Don't fuel the antagonism. Appreciate these baby steps. And for all the bureaucracies behind leaders, support these leaders for these baby steps. And I think we'll just be fine.
Great. Free your thing.
Come on, thank you so much. I was enjoying the talk, and then got lost at some point.
I know.
I actually have a follow-up question, but let me ask